Okay, this is MH Royals of a new Dorisa strategy. You can start off the game and leave the door to your left of you shut. Do not open that door. What you're going to do is you're going to open the door to your right and then work around to this area that I'm in now. This is a two-player or four-player strategy. It won't work solo. Okay, so go open the door to the right and then lap round so you're back to here without opening the door to your left or the door directly behind you now. That door. If you open those doors, the zombies will get you. Basically, this way stops, makes so they can only come two ways. Then what you're going to do is get into the position me and Hayden here are in, and just get one person shooting down this way and one person shooting at the window here and repairing it. You're going to continue playing, and then at the end of each round get a crawler and then go keep using the teleporter until you get max ammo. And yeah, so I recommend having the Wonder Waffle and packed Wonder Waffle, and kind of just beat them all. Yeah, so you want to try and get crawled at the end of the round and then let him survive while you keep using teleporters until they give you max ammo. So here's how we did. Yeah, we had to speed these up because they were... This bit, I think, was actually 5 minutes long of just repeated teleport use. So we kept trying until we got max ammo. I'm not even sure if we got it in the end. So, yeah.
For your disrespect! Kaboom!
Yeah, you will also want to try and grab all the perks, Quick Revive, Juggernaut, and Speed Curler, because these will help you do everything better generally. You're probably going to get overrun a few times, and these will help you survive.
Small weapon! Very dangerous! Just like me!
Yeah, you also want to be careful with dogs. As you can see here, they spawn kind of right in the middle of you, so you want to keep an eye out for dogs.
Shock and awe! All must fall!
As you can see here, if we hadn't have had speed quick revive, probably would have failed there and they would have overrun us. So that's how much perks help. You can also see here that the Wonder Waffle absolutely owns a killing zombies. It's good to have one of you, at least one, or maybe even two of you with the Wonder Waffle and some other weapon.
It must have slipped. Ura.
You want to take advantage of these, the time where you've just got a crawler, because you use it for packing weapons and getting ammo if you've got any guns off the wall. You can also use this time to buy jug if you don't have it already, or any of the other perks. As you just saw, I packed my MG, and as you can see now, I packed my MG. It would also be a good idea to pack every weapon you have, because it will come in handy, especially in the higher rounds. And it's also an idea to not do what Hayden's doing now, and keep in your positions. The first guy, the guy up here, wants to stay as far down there as he can, just before the first window, and this guy wants to stay out the window, not moving out of their positions, because you will get overrun, as you will see at the end. If you were doing this as a four-player strategy, you'd do the same thing, but keep two guys at each place. So two guys here by the window, and two guys down at the other end, near down the alleyway, waiting for them to come down. At the door behind me and the door over here, keep those locked, don't unlock those, whatever happens, all this strategy will not work. And here's where we died. I think the only reason we really died was because Hayden moved back a bit too far and the zombies managed to overrun him, and then I go to help and the window gets broken down, and then they all start coming in and we just die.
With a Marine! Suck it! You mess with a Marine! I'm taking you all down!
You have no fear, Dempsey, like me!
Your numbers do not concern me!
Talk you! Keep your mouth shut and let us do our work!